people of Australia, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we will be reaching 1,000 families in Ground Zero in the explosion area. Inshallah, 5,000 beneficiaries will be benefiting from these food packs.